How do you feel about Becky Nutter?
I think she's a huge goober.
What do you guys think about Becky Nutter?
She's great. She's a pretty amazing girl.
I think she's awesome.
Well, she's just great to be around and a fun person.
How do you feel about Becky?
I think she's a pretty cool cat.
If you had to pick one quality about Becky that you would admire most, what would you pick?
Endless amount of energy and happiness.
She's a loyal friend, and she also cares about a lot of people.
I think Becky is one of the most awesome people I know. In fact, every time that I see her, she always makes me laugh and smile, which makes her definitely a very social person.
What is something Becky is good at?
Making people smile.
But she is like a really good friend to everyone, but she also has the crazy personality. She's always optioned to like do other things and just like open her mind to new different adventures.
I think Becky's best quality is that she's an amazing listener, and she's just generally a very good person. She wouldn't say anything bad about anybody.
I think Becky's a great listener. I can always go to her when I have problems.
That's a great quality. Andrea, how about you? What do you think is Becky's best quality?
She's super nice, and she's always there for everyone when you need her. And she listens, like,
You know Becky Nutter, right? This
I do.
Charming young lady right here.
Yes,
what do you like about her?
It's gotta be the hair. She has fabulous hair.
She has a fabulous hair.
I want it.
I guess she makes everything seem fun, interesting.
What are some things Becky does? Like, what are her hobbies?
I know she collects ducks, and she plays a bow. I think that's pretty cool. She likes to sing, and she plays dance, plays ukulele rather well.
She's very good at drawing and various artist things.
Becky painted me this awesome toilet seat, which is $1,000, which are awesome.
And what is your favorite thing about Becky?
Her
long hair, her yellow shoes, maybe her pretty eyes.
She's creative.
And she
smells of fried chicken.
What, that?
How did I meet Becky? Becky, how did I meet?
Oh, I'm here for this one. high school?
I think there was a
talent show? There was a zebra. Apparently, there was wildlife.
No, was it?
Wow, this Becky sounds like a really cool person.
She is very cool.